Okay, I'm doing the shoulders pocket wrap. First, you choose the appropriate elastic wrap, and then you check for cleanliness, wounds, and infections. And you also position the athlete correctly. And you check to make sure there's not too much irritation and axilla irritation, and that it's not too tight under the armpit. And then you check for capillary refill and neurological sensation. Just make it clean. And that's it.